All right, guys, this is a Schnauzer. This is a new dog. It must be Schnauzer week because Schnauzer month, because the last 2 weeks I've groomed about 6 to 8 Schnauzers. This girl's getting short all over with a short skirt. They're keeping a skirt, but want it short. I didn't have time to clean out the tub because I was working on work, editing and stuff. So I'm gonna get her started bathing. Then I gotta go finish my first dog and then get back to her. I gotta get this tub cleaned out sometime. Just gonna bathe her.
Oh, you have a tail. I like it.
If you guys have been watching my videos for a while, you know that I do not like cropping of the tail. Cropping, docking of the ears and the tail. I'm not for it. It's, you know, I can understand if you've got a real working dog and that's why it's done, but most dogs are pets and it doesn't need to be done. And this makes me happy that this dog has its tail and has its ears. It's just unnecessary removal of body parts. Stand up. All right, gonna rinse her. Okay. Going to squeeze everything out, and I didn't even get to my towels either, guys. They're gonna have to wait. This is the reason I can't do unedited videos, because I have to stop and I have to answer phone calls and return text messages and call and text and let people know that their dogs are ready. You know, sometimes my own family calls and I have to, you know, I don't want all that recorded. It's an intrusion of privacy, and it's not professional either for me to be talking to a client or something on the phone where you guys can hear everything. That's not professional. There's a couple videos where I had to talk to a doctor, but it was like a dog that I wanted you guys to see, and that's the only reason I did it. So we're gonna get her in the cage dryer. This was sprayed down before I put her in it. Again, she was in this one. So I just spray it down. In between each and every dog. All day long, okay? All day long. When she's get done in there, the whole cage will be sprayed down, the dryer will be sprayed down. Okay? The table gets sprayed down in between each and every dog. I'm still working on a dog. You know, I spray over here. In between each and every dog. I mean, guys, I am doing my best that I possibly know how to prevent us from spreading this to other clients or us getting it ourselves. I mean, I am having about 30 dogs a week in here, you know, 30 times however many people that dog has been around is how many people we're being exposed to. So, back with this girl. What's on here? 10. So I'm gonna do the sanitary real quick. Then we'll do the paw pads and then we'll do the nails. So this girl has a tail. I love it. Guys, you've got to open it up and no, and get all that hair out. Because if you don't, it can grow into it and cause UTIs and other, you know, bacteria infections, and we don't want that. Come here. Go. Daughter's watching Barbie. I know the past couple of videos, the angle of the camera hasn't been the best, so I apologize, guys. I hopefully have fixed it. I cannot see what the video looks like until I go edit it. And it kind of makes me mad when people comment, you know, oh, some of the angles were bad or this and that. Guys, I can go back to an iPhone. I mean, I know everybody likes this better. So, and I know all those people that are complaining don't watch my channel on a regular basis. Don't watch grooming on a regular basis, because I know that out of all the groomers that I've seen on YouTube, my angle and view and the completeness of the groom that I show is much better than any other groomer on YouTube. And by that I mean I show every single groom that I show is I show from start to finish. Or, you know, most of my videos are start to finish. The other groomers that I've seen, you know, don't show the whole bathing. Don't show the drying. Don't, you know, they just show the good clips, the cute clips, or the clips that they're comfortable showing because they might be using methods that are not, that would be frowned upon, I guess. I don't know. I don't know why other groomers don't show the entire groom. I think that's what people want to see. They want to see your entire groom. The entire groom, not just the hair cutting or just the bath or just the cute puppy. Okay, cut the nails. And I've said in some other videos, the reasons why I do the paw pads and the nails first is usually they're the most dogs don't like it. So I like to get it done first. So the most stressful thing is out of the way. And then the rest of the groom, I can just focus on the body and that. Okay. These nails are, these quicks are quite long. See how this has a black in the middle? That's the beginning of the quick. Good girl. Good girl. Good girl. Good girl. This is a new dog. I've never groomed this dog before. But she's pretty good. You're okay. Good girl. All right. They wanted a short skirt. So I'm going to do the top first. We're going to do a number 7. Excuse me, a number 7. You're okay. She's the one barking, not in a dryer. She's just waiting to be groomed. I don't know if they wanted the tail shaved. Okay, so we got the top of the body done. That was a 7. So now, gonna decide what to use on the skirt. guys. I texted them to see if they want me to leave the tail or not. Take a four. All right, that's not taking much off. I think I'm gonna do a 10 on top. Guys, dog grooming is not a certain thing. Like, sometimes things work and other times you gotta redo something. Not yet. Soon as I'm done with this dog. Soon as I'm done with this dog. Thank you. No. Usually I don't do a hard line, but I'm gonna have to for it to be visible. tip. No.
Right. Got my phone right here.
You're okay. Sorry guys, that TV's so loud.
Daisy kept delaying the trip to Funfling because she was scared of messing up but couldn't admit it. Or when you were trying to help out Renee with that Chinese New Year thing.
Hey, those are all for my post. You
know
I'm not.
Is it lunchtime?
But lately I wasn't.
Almost. Just a minute, Kelby. Just a second, okay? All right, guys, thanks for watching. She's all done.